What's going on, everybody? So it's April 1st. It's been 1 year exactly since we got the Rainbow's Magic game mode. And this year doesn't look like Ubisoft's putting any game mode or anything in their arcade playlist. So I thought it'd be a good opportunity to go back and revisit some old clips from the Rainbow's Magic game mode. Yeah, it was a good event. I mean, the cosmetics are hideous, but it's nice to not take this game so seriously once in a while. Anyway, thanks for watching. Enjoy the video. Peace out.
Okay, look at me. Come here, you guys.
My God.
And you're all purple army, man. Where's Toph?
Whoa.
This is what you meant by giant kids room?
Yeah. Look, we're in kids bedroom.
So this is house.
Yeah, this is
house. This is all house.
Dude, this feels so weird because you actually feel time
streaming down his face.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
I stuck on the cap game. Wait, the drones have like a skin to them. I don't know. Oh, I got fucking down. Oh my god.
Oh, I forgot. You're broken. I don't want to play with you anymore.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble. I got him too.
Don't shoot me.
You got
a bulge on that fucking bear, though.
Some
the
other
fucking bear. Knife him, you gotta knife him. No, spin him so he kills hostage.
Friendship
oh.
Will never die.
Whoa! You
don't see
it
on
me.
No! You got a friend in me.
Are you fucked? Are you fucked? I watched you, you piece of shit. I fucked.
Mr. Bear would later die of stitching-related injuries.
Oh, the bear just came! Every time I think about those, they're like chicks that do like these, you know, kid shows and things like that, I always think they're the nastiest fucks. I bet you that they're the dirtiest. The dirtiest, I bet you.
You said this dude, what fucking was your name, that did the clock thing? Yes, from Toronto, eh? Lunette
from Big Comfy Couch?
I bet you somebody...
Yeah, I want to say Rosie, but I think that was the doll. Lunette from Big Comfy Couch, she was...
Oh my god!
No, and there's this new one, when I watch my nephew, there's this girl, dresses up as shit, and she's got, this kind of reddish, purplish hair, and I was shit,
talking?
No, I forget the name, but she was fuck,
Search up Lunette, see what she looks like now, from her fucking costume.
I don't want to ruin, the fantasy I have built up of her in my head. I don't want to see what she looks like nowadays.
Yeah, quick editor's note here. Lunette's still a 10.